killed in action. Eric D. King, age 29, from Vancouver, Washington, killed in action. Travis C. Zimmerman, age 19, from Eric Lucan, age 23, from Sequoia, Indiana, killed in action. Jason B. Daniel, age 21, from Crowley, Texas, killed in action. Robert W. Haney, age 26, from Lexington, Kentucky, killed in action. Sean Thomas Lastwell Jr., age 21, from Reno, Nevada, killed in action. Medodio A. Brandonell, age 29, from Honolulu, Hawaii, killed in action. Aaron William Simmons, age 20, from Modesto, California, killed in action. Raymond L. Henry, age 21, from Anaheim, California, killed in action. Richard Parima, age 27, from Hudsonville, Michigan, killed in action. Michael L. Ford, age 19, from Bedford, Massachusetts, killed in action. Bobby Mendez, age 38, from Brooklyn, New York, killed in action. Mark Wall, age 27, from Alden, Iowa, killed in action. Matthew A. Weber, age 23, from Kalamazoo, Michigan, killed in action. Jose Gomez, age 23, from Corona, New York, killed in action. Bryant Perlum, age 37, from Cooperus Grove, Texas, killed in action. Edward G. Davis III, age 31, from Antioch, Illinois, killed in action. Brandon Hardy, age 25, from Cochranville, Pennsylvania, killed in action. Lee Mills, age 21, from Brooksville, Florida, killed in action. Steve Sadoka, age 29, from Hilo, Hawaii, killed in action. Robbie Light, age 21, from Kingsport, Tennessee, killed in action. Robert L. Mosillo, age 21, from Salem, New Hampshire, killed in action. Christopher Eckhart, age 19, from Phoenix, Arizona, killed in action. Benjamin T. Zeisky, age 20, from Concord, California, killed in action. Joseph E. Proctor, age 38, from Indianapolis, Indiana, killed in action. Brian S. Letendre, age 27, from Woodbridge, Virginia, killed in action. Brian L. Quinton, age 24, Sand Springs, Oklahoma, killed in action. Gavin E. Rankin, age 32, Rockwell, Colorado, killed in action. Carl Vicksburg, Southfield, Connecticut, killed in action. Elijah R. Parker, age 21, Tampa, New York, killed in action. Alvin L. Gaylord, Las Vegas, Nevada, killed in action. Nathan J. Bacho, age 29, Janesville, Wisconsin, killed in action. Sale James Kelly Jr., age 48, Richmond, Virginia. Richmond, Maine, killed in action. David Michael America, age 25, Jamestown, Pennsylvania, killed in action. Leon D. Raps, age 19, St. Louis, Missouri, killed in action. Matthew J. Fenton, age 24, Little Ferry, New Jersey. Killed in action. Corey L. Palmer, age 21, Seaford, Delaware. Killed in action. Emmanuel Rogowski, age 38, Las Vegas, Nevada. Killed in action. Gregory A. Wagner, age 35, South Dakota. Killed in action. Aaron Latimer, age 26, Enos, Texas. Killed in action. Alessandro Carbonero, age 28, from Bethesda, Maryland. Killed in action. Armour N. Burkhart, age 26, Rockville, Maryland. Killed in action. Eric D. Clark, Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin. Killed in action. Stephen P. Snowberger III, age 18, Lopez, Pennsylvania. Killed in action. Jason K. Burnett, age 20, from St. Cloud, Florida. Killed in action. David J. Graham Sanchez, age 22, Fort Wayne, Indiana. Killed in action. Michael L. Wiskowski, age 24, Garden City, New York. Killed in action. Steve Vejalapios, age 21, from Air Mountain, New York. Killed in action. Brandon L. Teeters, age 21, Lafayette, Louisiana. Killed in action. Douglas A. DiCenzo, age 30, Plymouth, New Hampshire, killed in action. Caleb A. Lufkin, Knoxville, Illinois, age 24, killed in action. Adam Lucas, age 20, Greensboro, North Carolina, killed in action. J. Aiden Garcia, age 20, Irving, Texas, killed in action. Richard A. Bennett, age 25, Girard, Kansas, killed in action. Nathaniel Doring, age 31, Apple Valley, Minnesota, killed in action. James A. Funkhauser, age 35, from Katy, Texas, killed in action. Jeremy Loveless, age 25, Escatia, Oregon, killed in action. Brock L. Buckland, age 28, Caledonia, Michigan, killed in action. Bobby R. West, age 23, from BB, Arkansas, killed in action. Alexander Kalasa, age 22, White Lake, Michigan, killed in action. Benjamin Magia, age 25, Salem, Massachusetts, killed in action. Brett L. Tribble, age 20, Lake Jackson, Texas, killed in action. Darren Hammond, age 44, Newark, Delaware, killed in action.